Okay, so we're going to season our chicken that we cleaned up earlier, and we're gonna fry it. So first, I like my fried chicken spicy, so I'm gonna use 1/2 tablespoon of cayenne pepper. Then we're gonna use some black pepper. Quite a bit. Then a little salt. We're not going to over season the chicken because we're going to season the flour, garlic powder, and finally Maggi all purpose season. I mix my Maggi with some MSG and a lot of other seasoning, so I don't use a lot. That's it. So we're gonna go in with our clean hands and make sure the season is incorporated properly. You can see, nice clean chicken. And we let that marinate 1/2 hour before frying. So we'll see you again when we start to fry our chicken. Okay, so we're gonna make our seasoning flour for the chicken. Flour. Baking powder. So this much. Also, we're gonna add some cornstarch. Just a little bit here. We're going to season our flour with a little cayenne. Black pepper. Maybe all purpose mix. Not a lot, because remember we already seasoned the chicken earlier. Salt and finally garlic powder. I'm gonna mix everything together so it's nice and even. Place our chicken in the seasoning flour. We're not going to egg it. We need no egg wash on this fried chicken. Make sure it's covered properly. Properly coated with the flour. Take off any excess, lay it in a tray before frying. Take off any excess, and you proceed to this step until all your chicken is coated. We'll see you again when it's ready to fry. See, the oil is roaring hot. Place the chicken away from you I'm doing the wings like this so it doesn't have that extra flour, so I didn't fold the wingtip under. And that's pretty much it. So we'll see these bad boys when we get out of the pot. So we're going to take the first batch of chicken out and drain the oil. Place it on a paper towel to remove the excess oil. As you can see, nice golden brown fried chicken. Hot. So the next set is in, as you can see, the white meat, breast, and this is how you fry chicken, the Jamaican style fried chicken, well, my take on it. You see, nice golden brown. Thank you.